Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to show you how to add your 16-25 Railcard to Apple Wallet. By adding your 16-25 Railcard to Apple Wallet, you can easily access your card digitally on your iPhone or Apple Watch. So, let's get started. Step 1, download the Railcard app to add your 16-25 Railcard to Apple Wallet. Download the Railcard app from the Apple Store or Google Play Store. Step 2. Open the Railcard app. Open the Railcard app on your iPhone. Step 3. Select Digital Railcard from the options. Select Digital Railcard. Step 4. Select Add to Apple Wallet from the options. Select Add to Apple Wallet. Step 5. Open Apple Wallet on your iPhone. After selecting Add to Apple Wallet, open the Apple Wallet app on your iPhone. Step 6. Verify your Railcard. Verify your 16-25 Railcard as prompted. This may require entering a verification code or confirming your account information. Step 7. Use your Railcard on Apple Wallet. Once your 16-25 Railcard is added to Apple Wallet, you can easily access it digitally on your iPhone or Apple Watch. And that's it. Adding your 16-25 Railcard to Apple Wallet is a simple process that can make it easier to access your card digitally on your iPhone or Apple Watch. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more helpful tech tips. Thanks for watching.